No. Do not land. God. Ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of No Man's Sky. I am DJ Master, and I shall be your dragon on today's adventure. We are going to be using this thing to find an outpost. Colonial outpost. Alright, over there. So we're going to go there, and then we're going to activate the... Hopefully it has a terminal. Because we need to get off this planet, buy some stuff, make our own little jump thingies, and get off this planet because it sucks for life support. So, do our normal fly upside down because it's funner. Oh, what's that? Initialize landing. Oh, beacon's back here. I will say this planet has a lot of stuff on it, though. Let me guess, I need an Atlas pass for those. Okay, so if we destroy them.
Technology installed. Life support power low. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Hi. That was good. Oh, gosh, I'm stuck. Alright, I'm out of here. Alright, so where are we going? Going this way. You gonna follow me, Sentinel Drone Man? Nope, he's gone. Floating thing. This game's kind of boring. There is nothing here. I haven't found, like, any life on this planet. Which is understandable with how fast the life support goes. And it is kind of a moon. Even though they call it kind of a planet-type situation, but... No! Do not land! God. All right, we found a crossing. Oh, where's the entrance? Oh, I have to destroy it, so it's probably not gonna have anything I want in it. Dang it.
Warning. Sentinel combat unit deployed.
You're going down, buddies. Trying to warn people? Trying to warn people? You're dead. This planet don't like people on it. My life support's going down. Just break this door open, have a beacon, and then we'll be good. Lock terminal, security scanners appear slowly. Cut the alarm. Okay, well, that didn't work, I guess. Can we try again? No? Okay, well, let's just activate this stuff. We got a plasma launcher. Life support power. No. Land description technology launched. Plasma shells explode on impact. Okay, cool. I can't make it right now. Well, I can, but I don't have time. We need to get out of here. Nobody's mad at us anymore, but it's just kind of boring. All right, so I guess we're just going to go out back to outer space. And, why do you tell me to engage it if I can't engage it? Don't tell me to do things that I can't do. We'll just go to the space station, buy whatever stuff we need to buy. I don't know how much more of this I'm actually going to play. I have 5 episodes after this. I think this might be the last episode. I'm not having a whole lot of fun. Elite Dangerous was much better than this. The flake mechanics are what throw me off. Ooh. And the fact that I wasn't actually able to run into that. And you get like the landing. I mean, I knew it wasn't going to be a simulator, so I'm not being like, oh, it's not a simulator. I knew it was going to be arcadey. I knew it was going to be auto landing, all that stuff. It's still annoying, but I'm not harping on the game for that. I am harping on the game that the flight mechanics are way too limited. Like, even in arcade mode for like War Thunder or anything like that, it is so much better than what it is here. Let us destroy our ship if we want. I mean, come on.
Units received.
Wow, I got some units. Okay, I got a clip Sigma. Alright. I'm gonna sell some stuff to you, I think.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
Alright. Let's buy some things. What was I supposed to buy? This stuff?
Product received.
Alright, so now... Oops, wrong button. Now we just craft ourselves an emitter, and then craft ourselves a warp cell.
Objective complete.
And it is. And we can't do anything while these milestones appear, like at all. So you just gotta wait for it. Oh, I've earned a bunch of money. Woo! Alright, thank you.
Technology recharge.
Oh, I really probably should.
Technology recharge. That.
So we need a lot of carbon. We're really running low on carbon. I don't need this, so let's go ahead and transfer, at least not right now. Let's transfer it over. Iron's everywhere. The moment I sell it, I'll need a bunch. So I'll keep it. I wish these were... Can I move these? I wish they were more in order. I don't know, it kind of bugs me. Alright, so... Oh, now I can buy the advanced cooling thing. Okay. But I don't have any of that stuff or a... Okay, so I need to get a ball of some sort and some of that stuff. Okay. Alright, so what does it want us to do now? It wants us to jump again, so let's go jump. We're dead. Alright. Engage. The warp thing is far too long, far too long. Warp band's far too long. See? Look how fast, how long it takes. You discovered things. I got an achievement. Alright. Milestone. I bet it's for warping. Oh, I can shoot while warping, while the milestone's going on. Because we do need to collect some of this stuff. So we should probably just wait around. Whoa! Hello! Just wait around until our thing tells us what we need to do. That's gonna be iron, isn't it? Yep. Okay, wants me to hit the ship scanner.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Okay, we got an alien monolith detected. 5 hours till we reach that alien monolith. How about a minute? Even in hyperdrive. How we avoid all these things? It's called magic. Don't you know? They need a radio in this thing. Fly through space. Oh, man. Anyone else bored? I know you're probably bored. I'll be able to tell if you're bored by the views if you're bored. Probably bored. Be honest, I'm not that... yeah. Almost there! 10 seconds! 7 seconds. I didn't touch a single thing, and it was just like, oh, I'm going to take you right there. Didn't touch a single button. Still haven't touched a button. Okay, this is the Atlas. The Atlas. This is how we're going to get our discoveries uploaded. Find us. Hear us. Is that message down there supposed to give me, like, awe-inspiring amazingness? Look, I can barrel roll on re-entry. I'm sure that's good on the wings. There's a thing down there. We're gonna skip it though. Lots of ocean on this planet. Planet looks kind of cool. Looks snowy, at least from the distortion of my view, since I'm in like super speed, because it would take us even longer to get here if I wasn't. If I had hit the W or the S key. Nailed it. Close to it, anyway. It's lacking in fauna. Well, since it's... Oh. I need more carbon. Oh. Okay, let's go communicate with the monolith. Well, let's talk to these things first. Learn the word voice. Okay. And there's another one, I think. No, oh, yep, there it was. I don't know what word I learned because I learned it while this thing was up. Okay, falling. Alright. We're interacting with this thing and it's super close to us. Stand silent. The planet's surface does not belong here. Neither do I. This is a shimmer in the vision of the red orb returns. The Atlas, it speaks to me again. Again, I feel... Half terror. I met my creator. The Atlas offers me guidance, meaning, purpose, meaning, significance in an uncaring galaxy. All it must. So I'm a cult follower. I'm left with a path to follow. And I got a warp cell, so I can just do it again. Ascend to the stars. Okie dokie. You know what? We're gonna get rid of this technology.
Technology installed.
Because I get a lot of stuff from it.
Thermal protection falling.
Fauna's not lagging on this planet at all. Get carbon out the wazoo, man. Woo, carbon. And some plutonium. Oh, those are zinc plants. Zinc. What? They're following me, man. That wasn't planned, was it? Having all those plants right there. Ooh, didn't mean to. Ooh.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
All right. Send to the stars. You guys just warp in all the time. Like every time I come to space, you warp in. Abandoned building detected. Oh, what's going on? Ooh, you a bad guy? Fighting bad guys. Fighting bad guys. Boom, boom. Oh, hey, get back here.
Warning. Sentinel interceptors incoming.
What? Why? Oh, ow! Ooh, hello.
Hostile ships approaching.
That's cool. You know, flying is so difficult in this game. You hostile?
Shield down. Critical damage taken.
We probably should go down to the planet.
Critical damage taken.
Oh, great.
Critical damage taken.
We're gonna blow up! I wanted space combat, but I can't. Oh, tab. Charge.
Technology recharge.
Oh, I must have died. Death by laser.
Technology offline.
Alright, my beams were critically damaged. And all my stuff in the ship was gone. All I have is this on me. All my technology's still there, so I have to go gather iron and that stuff again. Well, that was boring. Combat sucks. It's not that it's not, it's hard and I'm like, oh, I'm bad at it. It was, I couldn't turn. It was, I mean, it may be the ship, but it was so sloppy that you just can't turn. You have no control, real control over your thrusters. You have no idea, like, your turn radius or anything like that. It's just point and aim with your mouse, and it's just really sloppy. I've made comments of that earlier. It's really sloppy. Yeah. That's what I really wanted to do with space combat, and it sucks really bad. So, I'm probably going to leave this game alone for a while until they do some updates. I still have faith. I still have faith in this game. It looks beautiful. It's fun to play probably by myself and not talk. But space combat is not cool whatsoever as of right now. So I do not recommend to buy this game whatsoever until they fix a few things. Performance-wise, like everyone's complaining, I'm fine with performance. I have no real issues. It doesn't really run that high like it should. So there is a little bit of an issue with that, I guess. But it does run pretty well. I don't get huge lag spikes. Just them every now and again, but that's how procedurally generated game goes, right? So, I will talk to you guys later in the next game that we play. But probably won't be this one. Alright, guys. This is Digimaster. Then goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye. Hey, Digimaster here. Seems the episode is over. If you missed an episode, click here to go to my playlist. Maybe you want to check out some of my other videos? Click here to sub and go to my channel page. Well, thanks again for joining me on today's adventure.